Hi, everybody. Wood is important in the construction sector with its natural and aesthetic appearance. Today, wood construction techniques combined with modern technologies are widely used. It is possible to build more durable, lighter, and more energy-efficient structures with wood. In the video, we talk about wood technologies and techniques used in construction. Some of them may be the first time you have seen them. Fastfoot is a moisture-proof membrane. It is made of high-density polyethylene fabric. It prevents ground moisture from being absorbed into the foundation concrete. Thus, it provides a drier, healthier indoor environment. No need to scab lumber on the sides of your footings or shovel the ground to achieve the footing depth. Triac brick consists of prefabricated wood modules. These modules are easily assembled on site. Triac brick is a natural and sustainable building system. This system combines traditional wood construction methods with modern technologies. Wood is a natural material, which adds a warm and friendly atmosphere to interior spaces. Wood is a natural heat insulator. It saves energy thanks to its high heat insulation. It is also very effective in sound insulation. Thanks to the special panels, the sounds from outside reach the interior at a minimum level. This ceiling system is an alternative to the standard ceiling using concrete blocks. It includes pre-stressed RS ceiling beams and ultralight interbeam filling made of durable pressed wood. It does not put too much load on the carrier system of the building. It is used in new residential and public buildings and when replacing ceilings in old tenement houses. Rectolite speeds up installation twice and reduces transport costs. Shorewall is designed to be easily assembled without requiring any special tools. This system offers a practical solution, especially in landscaping and garden designs. Thanks to the interlocking feature of the pieces, it is possible to build a solid wall in a short time. It is also ideal for creating more growing areas in small areas. It is an environmentally friendly product as it is produced from natural materials and is recyclable. Composite deck tiles have a similar look and texture to natural wood. They are usually made by combining wood fibers and plastic resins. With composite deck tiles, you can refresh the look of your outdoor space. This outdoor flooring is quickly and easily interlocked using a dowel and eyelet installation method. Composite deck tiles can be used both indoors and outdoors. Straw bale houses are a great option for those looking for a natural, sustainable, and economical life. The construction of these houses requires a different process than other types of structures. First, a wooden frame is created. Then, the interior and exterior of this frame are filled with straw bales. Finally, a clay and plaster coating is applied on the bales. This coating provides both an aesthetic appearance and protects the bales from external factors. The construction cost of straw bale houses is lower than traditional structures. Gablock is an innovative construction system made of interlocking wooden blocks. It offers a fast, easy, and economical way to build houses and other structures. The main component of Gablock is specially designed wooden blocks that provide high levels of insulation. These blocks increase the energy efficiency of the building and reduce heat loss. The blocks in the Gablock system can be easily assembled by interlocking like Lego. This shortens the construction period and eliminates the need for a professional team. The Gablock system can be used not only for houses, but also for garages, workshops, and other small structures. Thanks to the flexibility of the system, it is possible to build structures of different sizes and functions. The construction process is optimized with the special lifting and transportation systems used in this method. In this system, the roof is first built. Then, the roof is lifted up with a lifting system and a house is built underneath. After the roof structure is completed, the construction period is shortened since the wall and interior work can be carried out in parallel. Interior work can continue without being affected by weather conditions. This provides a great advantage, especially in rainy climates. The amount of construction waste is reduced thanks to the more efficient use of materials. The Brikawood system is based on the creation of walls by stacking interlocking wooden bricks on top of each other. It is an innovative system made entirely of wooden bricks. This system has both environmental sensitivity and economic advantages. There is no need for additional connecting elements such as nails or adhesives in the system. These bricks fit tightly to each other thanks to a special design. Thanks to the bricks in different sizes and shapes, it adapts to various architectural designs. It is more economical than traditional construction methods. Since wood is a natural heat insulator, it saves energy. In addition, minimum energy is spent in the production process. Jean Prouvaire is considered one of the most important industrial designers of the 20th century. He is particularly notable for his 6x6 demountable house designed in the post-war period. The house consists of modules that can be easily assembled and disassembled. This makes production, transportation, and installation easier. It has a simple and functional design, free of unnecessary details. It is mostly produced using lightweight materials such as steel and wood. It can be used both as a permanent residence and as a temporary shelter solution. Its modular structure reduces waste and allows materials to be reused.